Hello my dear friends, in this video we will going to learn again there is an expansion process, that means it is related with a turbine. And during the expansion, what is the irreversibility during that expansion process? We have to find it. So what is given here, see, this is a turbine. This is your turbine, right? This is a turbine shaft. It produces work, actual work, WT, right? Turbine work. Now, the given condition is there is one inlet, right? This is I inlet section is given. What is I section is given? Inlet section. I is given. What is that? PI is 30 bar and TI. Initial temperature is 400 degree centigrade. This is your given, right? So from this, it is from a table we can easily find what is H. So HI is your 3230 kilojoule per kg, and what is SI? This is all in a specific per kilojoule. SI is 6.9212 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. This is given inlet section, and with a velocity also is given. Very important, VI inlet velocity is given 160 meter per second. Very important. Right, steam leave at saturated vapor. This will exit. This will exit at saturated vapor. Right, this is your saturated vapor. So exit section. So exit section, that means E is what is given? This is your saturated vapor. Saturated vapor. So if this is saturated vapor, that so obviously the inlet section is superheated. So what is given? PE is given. What is that? PE, the steam leave as a saturated vapor of, so it is not given. It is not given. Not given. Now, but TE is given. How much? 100 degree centigrade. So if this is saturated, so temperature, if corresponding to that temperature, you can easily find from the table. And at this condition, the HE is given. How much? HE is 2671.1 kilojoule per kg is given. And what is SE? And SE is given 7.3549. This is from table, kilojoule per kg Kelvin, right? And with a exit velocity is given. With exit velocity is how much? Is how much? 100 meter per second. 100 meter per second. Right? This is also given. Okay. Now, at steady state, the turbine develop work at a rate of 540 kilojoule per kg. So the turbine work is given, and what is that? 5 40 kilojoule per kg is given. Okay, and this is a steady state steady flow device, steady state steady flow device turbine, right? Okay, heat transfer between the turbine and its surrounding occurs at an average outer surface temperature of 500 Kelvin. So heat will transfer here, very important. So heat will transfer here, let's suppose this is your heat transfer, and heat will transfer from this is how much heat will transfer is how much heat will transfer itna. So heat transfer between the turbine and its surrounding occurs at, so there is a heat transfer, right? And how much temperature of the surrounding is given, how much temperature, this is, let's suppose this is TB, boundary temperature, let's suppose this is TB, boundary temperature, let's suppose TB is the boundary temperature, TB is the boundary temperature, and how much is it is given, it is given 500 Kelvin, it is given, right? Now determine the irreversibility per unit mass. So to find irreversibility during this process per unit mass, given an exergy balance and estimate the second law efficiency of the turbine. Also we calculate the second law efficiency, right? And it is given at, this is your, take dead state, that means a surrounding is given, and how much it is, P naught is equal to 1 by 1 atm, and T naught is equal to 298 Kelvin is given, right? Neglect the potential energy effect. So you neglect the potential energy, but kinetic energy doesn't. Why? Because there is a velocity is given. So this is your situation. So now what is the assumption? So what is the assumption? Same. What is the assumption? Assumption is, it is your, so what is assumption? What is your assumption? Number first assumption is steady state steady flow device, steady state steady flow process. If this is your steady state steady flow process, then delta M CV is equal to 0, delta E CV is equal to 0, and delta X CV is equal to 0, exergy, right? Number second, what is given? Number second is the potential energy change is negligible. That means it is given, neglect potential energy effect. So neglect the potential energy neglect potential energy potential energy, right? Okay, and we take turbine as a system, and it will release energy and also doing a work, but right now, first of all, there is irreversibility. So finding out the irreversibility for, so this is your block diagram. If you find irreversibility, then you have to know what is heat transfer. What is heat transfer? Why? Because there is a irreversibility due to also heat transfer. So heat transfer, you know, for heat transfer you apply second law, you apply second law for steady state, steady flow device. So first of all, for heat calculation, what is your second law? So second law of TD, steady state, steady flow turbine. So what is that? You know very well, what is that? Energy in HI plus what is that energy? VI square by 2 plus ZI, right? Okay, this is the energy which is in due to mass, right? There is energy due to in due to mass, but energy due to in heat transfer is not any heat transfer, no any work transfer, so there is no any in. So what is the exit? HE plus VE square by 2 plus ZE. This is your exit energy due to mass flow rate plus work transfer W by the turbine plus exit steam out, heat out, right? So if there is no any kinetic energy sense, so this is your zero and this is your zero, right? And okay, so there is Q out is what? HI minus HE plus HI minus HE plus VI square minus VE square by 2, right? Plus, sorry, minus WT minus WT. Okay, put all this value. What is HI? 30.9 minus 2676.1. This is given. Minus what is the VY? 160 square minus 100 square divided by 2 into 10 to the power 3. Why? Because this is your meter per second. Minus what is work developed by the turbine? 540. So if you calculate this all, and this is your value, roughly 22.6 kilojoule per kg. So this is your actual heat, specific heat transfer out, right? So this is a heat transfer. So if we calculate heat transfer, so you easily find what is the irreversibility. So for irreversibility, we have to exergy balance. So exergy balance. So what is the exergy balance? Exergy in minus exergy out minus exergy destroyed. Exergy destroyed is equal to dx of CV by dt. So this is zero for steady state, steady flow device, right? So this is the exergy transfer. That means net exergy transfer बाय हीट लाइक एनर्जी, वर्क एंड मास, एंड व्हाट इज दिस, व्हाट इज दिस, दिस इज योर एक्सर्जी डिस्ट्रक्शन, दिस योर एक्सर्जी डिस्ट्रक्शन प्रेजेंट ड्यू टू इरिवर्सिबिलिटी. सो व्हाट इज दैट, यू हैव एक्सर्जी आई, सो व्हाट इज एक्सर्जी इन साई आई, व्हाट इज एक्सर्जी आउट साई ई माइनस पर यूनिट मास आई इज इक्वल टू जीरो, राइट. सो व्हाट इज इरिवर्सिबिलिटी, व्हाट इज इरिवर्सिबिलिटी, साई आई माइनस साई ई, राइट. सो व्हाट इज साई आई माइनस ई, तो व्हाट इज साई आई, वी नो दैट. व्हाट इज साई, साई इज, व्हाट इज साई, साई इज एच आई माइनस एच नॉट साई, इफ यू राइट लाइक दैट, इट इज द साई, दिस इज योर साई माइनस साई नॉट एच माइनस एच नॉट माइनस टी नॉट एस माइनस एस नॉट प्लस वी स्क्वायर बाई टू प्लस जी जेट, दिस इज योर एक्सर्जी फॉर फ्लोइंग फ्लूड, फ्लोइंग फ्लूड, राइट. सो दिस इज एक्सर्जी फॉर फ्लोइंग फ्लूड, ओके. सो व्हाट इज एस आई माइनस एस ई, put here I is equal to h I minus h e minus t naught s I minus s e plus v I square minus v e by 2 प्लस जी जेड आई माइनस जेड ई, राइट, माइनस ऑल्सो वर्क ट्रांसफर डब्ल्यू आउट माइनस एक्सर्जी ड्यू टू हीट क्यू वन माइनस टी नॉट बाई व्हाट इज टेम्परेचर, बाउंड्री टेम्परेचर. सो दिस योर कंप्लीट एक्सर्जी, राइट, दिस योर इरिवर्सिबिलिटी. So this term is your psi, this is your psi I minus psi E, and this is your due to heat transfer. So work transfer and heat transfer. So here you have neglect potential energy, this is given. So this is zero given, right. So what is your h I minus h e, you have, what is the value, 3230.9. what is h e, 2676.1. माइनस व्हाट इज टी नॉट, 298. व्हाट इज एस आई, 6.919212. माइनस व्हाट इज एस ई, 7.3549, राइट. प्लस व्हाट इज वी आई, 160 स्क्वायर माइनस 100 का स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाई 2 into 10 to the power 3 minus what is work? 540 minus what is heat? What is heat? Heat is your, what is heat? This is your 22.6 into 1 minus what is T naught? 298. And what is the boundary temperature? This is your 500. So if you calculate all this value, so you have 142.71 kilojoule per kg. This is your irreversibility associated with this process. So this is nothing, this is your nothing, this is the exergy destroyed. That means this potential, very important. That means what is your comment? That means this potential to produce useful work is wasted, right, during this process. During this process, right? Okay, so this is your irreversibility. Now, what is the next? The next is heat transfer. Determine the irreversibility per unit mass. So kilojoule per kg, given the exergy balance. So this exergy balance, so for exergy balance, see exergy balance, so there is a question in the, this is given, give an exergy balance. So if you, that means you prove that. That means exergy balance is what? Exergy balance would what? Exergy transfer is exactly equal to the exergy utilized. And in the exergy utilized, what is that? This is your work, turbine work. This is your destroyed. And transfer with heat. With heat. This is the exergy utilized. Why? Because exergy. Our exergy transfer is what? Exergy, this is your exergy utilized. And this is your exergy transfer. That means xi minus xe. Right? Xi minus xe. And this is equal to exergy utilized. And utilized WT destroyed also include. And heat transfer. Okay, so this is exergy transfer and this is exergy utilized. So what is your exergy transfer? Psi I minus psi E, right, per unit mass basis. So the psi I minus psi E is what? It is your psi I minus psi X. Net exergy transferred to the turbine. That means this is your net exergy transferred transferred to turbine. So what is the next exergy transferred to the turbine? This is nothing. This is same as this. See, there is a simple H I minus H E minus T naught S I minus S E, right? Okay, no problem. And what is that? Plus V I square minus V E square by 2. Okay, a plus potential energy Z Z I minus Z E. So this is the net exergy transferred to the turbine. So if you calculate all this value and there is a negligible, this is your negligible. So if you put all this value, it is come out to be, I think it is come out to be 691.84 kilojoule per kg. This is your exergy transfer, right? This is your exergy transfer. And what is the exergy utilized in the form of WT? What is that? Turbine work 540. Exergy destroyed, you have 142.71, right? That means it is how much in work transfer? This is your total. If you divide this to this, this is your 78% utilized by work transfer, 20.6% destroyed, and heat transfer is 9.13, right? And this is your approximately 1.3%. Right, so see, if you calculate all this value, so you have also 691.84 kilojoule per. So why? Because there is a STD, that means, what is the exergy? That means X in minus X out minus irreversibility plus DXCV by DT, this is zero. So this is XI minus X in and irreversibility utilized. This is your exergy, net exergy transfer, and this is include exergy utilized. Exergy destroyed. So this is your exergy balance. That means exergy transferred in the form of mass, kinetic energy, potential energy, and this is exergy utilized, WT, W destroyed. So if you write this equation is like that, so that means what is your comment is here, that means if you find this is your QH 1 minus T naught by TB boundary temperature plus exergy in, that means if you put AI is equal to AE plus W actual plus irreversibility, right? So this is your, so AI minus, so AI minus AE, AI minus AE is your, AI minus AE is your exergy transferred, net exergy transferred is equal to, what? Exergy transfer due to work exergy destroyed and exergy transferred by the heat, right? So W actual plus I plus minus Q1 minus T0 by TB. If you add this, so this is your, and this is your out, so this is your negative value, put here minus Q out, so this is your positive. So this is your, this is your net exergy transfer to the turbine, this is your next is your exergy transfer to the turbine, and this is your exergy utilized, that means this is your work utilized by the turbine, that means what is that, this is your total exergy supplied is equal to exergy utilized, that means net exergy transfer. See, the net exergy transfer is equal to the exergy utilized by the work plus some exergy utilized due to heat and remaining destroyed, right? So this is your exergy balance, exactly it is equal to this much, right? Now, so what is the second law efficiency? So what is the second law efficiency? This is nothing, this is your WT actual work. Why? By what is your exergy utilized? What is your exergy utilized? That means this is this much. This is your exergy utilized. So exergy utilized is your, that means exergy utilized. So this is your exergy utilized for steady state. This exergy utilized is same as exergy transfer. Net exergy transfer. So this is same, and this is your actual work by the turbine, right? So if you differentiate net exergy utilized, net exergy utilized by next exergy transfer, so utilized is only actual work. What is the utilization? Next exergy transfer, though, so this is actual work. What is 540? What is the exergy utilized? 691.84. So this is your 78% approximately, right? This is your 78%. Okay, so this is work out by maximum work, that means psi 1 minus psi 2, psi 1 minus psi e minus psi a. This is your nothing, this is your, this is your W reversible out, right? And this is nothing, this is your actual, this is your actual. Okay, so this is your all about. So 78%. So what is this means? This means that, what is this means? This means that how much left? This is nothing, this is your 2 and 22% of the work, of the work potential is waste during this process. During this process. Right? Okay. Thank you.